All right, so I got a new toy in the house. I got from Canon Direct a new Canon 4K camera. Has full manufacturer's warranty and everything, but they had a special going on, and I thought, gosh, I can't pass this up. So anyway, I got a new Canon camcorder along with a Sennheiser MKE-440 stereo microphone. And I'm really excited to have this setup because I'm going to use it to record a lot of live music stuff. And so I wanted to test out this microphone and see how it did with respect to my Pioneer HPM-100s that happened to be mated to a Pioneer SX-1250. And the 1250 is fully recapped and fully re-transistored. Boy, that's hard to say. Fully recapped, fully transistored. And then, of course, the Pioneer HPM-100s have those MV-Audio Lab crossovers installed. So I just want to test out this microphone and see how it picks them up. And this is going to be kind of fun because I'm going to start out with the Pioneer HPM-100s and then I'm going to switch over to the JBL L112s, which are also a highly regarded vintage speaker. So this will give you an opportunity to hear what the recapped, or I'm sorry, not recapped, these are re-crossovered Pioneer HPM-100s, how those fare in comparison to the JBLs, because I know there's a lot of JBL fans out there in the vintage audio world. So I'm going to use the same song I did last time. This is Alive and Kicking from Simple Minds. We're going to start with the Pioneers. So here we go. Here's the JBLs. Don't you ever stop? I'm here with you. Now it's all or nothing. Cause you said you follow me. You follow me. And back to the Pioneer. Hopefully that was pretty fun, and you got a chance to compare these two speakers and test out this new Sennheiser microphone. Today is Father's Day, June 19th, 2022, and I happen to be a dad, and so this is my way of having a little bit of fun while my kids are taking a nap. All right, everyone, have a great day, and we'll see you next time.